Tow man accused of a double murder pleaded guilty to those charges today. Michael Joyner admitted to killing two people in Owen County, Indiana. Investigators say he shot to death his victims in February 2011. Police say Joyner killed two people after he felt the victims cheated him over a car sale. He faces a maximum 30 years in prison. Joyner will be back in court in November.